right.
Two-minute summation.
Right. Gordon, as a reminder, be 2 minutes summation.
If they so require.
If they so require.
You know, I guess the big thing is if you go back to my opponent's Twitter page, in the past, you'll sit there and see where he agreed on Sal Pace. We have to ask ourselves, is this what we want for Pueblo and the leadership? Do we want this leadership again? I am a solution-driven candidate, a true small business owner. And I want to thank everybody for your time tonight. And, you know, I need your support June 24th. I appreciate it.
Once again, my name is Alexander Mugatu, and I am a Republican candidate for Colorado House District 46. And again, I would like to thank the Pueblo County Republican Party and Gary Montgomery for hosting this event tonight. The bottom line is I'm not a politician. I wasn't one 4 years ago in 2010, and I'm not one now. I'm a business owner. I was actually just breaking my back at my mom's house this afternoon, so doing yard work, but I love it. That's what I do. The important thing is that we have to capture this seat. I believe that Brian or myself is going to be one of the better alternatives compared to what we have, even though we have our friends here doing their homework. How you doing, ladies? So the bottom line is I would have loved to challenge Leroy Garcia himself, but unfortunately he is challenging our good Senator George Rivera here. We need a tag team this. We need to get the job done. And Senator, would you indulge me for a minute here? Please. My flash and flamboyance is noted. We need champions.
The business that I don't have.
And I will be honored to be your champion in the State House. Thank you.
All right, gentlemen, thank you very much for your presentation, and let's give